Okay, student, let's discuss about the main topic, the main subject that you will learn throughout semester, function. More exactly, function of one variable. High school, when we talk about function, I hope that immediately you remember y equal fs. Say forward, if you pass this subject, next semester you will study calculus 2, and there the main topic function of several variables. So very simple. This semester we learn function of one variable. Next semester we learn function of two several variables. But we don't stop of simple function like high school. We move higher. We recall some basic function linear polynomials, and we try to show some practical application. We build the new function inverse by one-to-one function. And if you have calculator together with your pocket calculator, you see, you know that you can find the value of function by calculator. But you can see some strange button, like button hit. Neighborhood of sin code, you have hit button. What the hell hit function is? Do you understand? Even on your pocket calculator, you still have some function that you don't know. So student, today we show you all functions that you must know, especially at engineering courses. In video, follow our convention. The topic, domain, range, graph of function, and combo size function you have in video. So here, I will focus to basic function linear, one to one, and from one to one, we build inverse function and hyperbolic. So today, student, you will have three topics understand. First, linear basic function. Second, inverse. And last, hyperbolic. So what linear function is? High school, we have linear, this is first degree function. So Vietnamese, we always write y equal ax plus b. But in this book, they use y equal ms plus b, you see first degree. And why we immediately mention that function? Because this is the simplest form, but this is the most important in practical aspect. A lot of practical situation we can describe by linear function. If I want to recall something more from high school, I like you to remember the graph of linear function. This is straight line. And the most important number of linear function, this a coefficient of s that we call slope, and we have the property if slope positive, the function, the graph, the line up, and slope negative, the line down. Student, later when you move to integral, we have to sketch the graph up. We have to sketch some picture to find area for this symbol. So generally, the graph of linear function is used because you can sketch very fast, very fast. Why we mention a lot of linear function? I will take example one from Siwabuk student. As dry air moves upwards, it expands and cools. When you are higher, you feel cooler, surely. So, how you can find the temperature when you are higher? You must know how high you are there. So we have the rule. If the ground temperature is 20 degrees and temperature at a height of 1 kilometer and 10, express temperature T in degrees Celsius as a function of the height half kilometers, assuming that linear model is appropriate. Do you understand the question? So student, we give one simple rule, simple observation. When you are at the ground, temperature is 20. When you move, when you up 1 kilometer higher, understand you have 10 degrees. And now I ask you to find the general formula for temperature. You know temperature is at the height, but can you find formula? I must say, if I just say temperature is function of the height, understand? And I give two simple observations like that. Can you find that function? I must say, never. Because when student, we say about function, how many kind of function we can have? First degree, second degree, understand? Exponential, logarithm, even trigonometric, do you understand? A lot of function. But, okay, we start from simplest, assuming that linear model is appropriate. So when you see the linear student, like here, immediately let that temperature like T linear, so function T respect H equal. Do you remember, because the high school, even the middle school, you work with that function already. So the formula TH must be, what is the general form of linear function student? MH plus B. And when you have that form student, immediately you can use condition. Ground temperature at the ground is 20, that means T where ground that mean H equal 0, T0 equal 20. And next condition, temperature at a height of 1 km is 10. So you have T 1 equal how much student? 10. But T 0 this A B, T 1 this A M plus B, that means M plus 20. So M equal minus 10. So you have function TH equal minus 10H plus 20. And now sketch the graph. Can you sketch the graph of that function? Very easy. You find two points. Generally, you will find by intersection. For example, when you say H equals 0, this is 20 here. And next, when you take T equals 0, H equals 2. So T equals 0, so you have the line like that. And when you see that function, what does the slope? What does the meaning of the slope here? The slope negative, so the line goes down. So that means when you move upper, higher, the temperature must smaller, cooler. So you say it's completely reasonable follow our observation. And if now you want to claim, if you want to claim some mountain of the height 2.5 km, what you must be aware, what you must prepare? Temperature, you know with this formula, when H equal 2.5, so the temperature will be, okay, we substitute. And you find easily minus 5 degrees. So that means they are already negative. You can have snow. You must prepare something for that. Do you see? So very, very simple question. You solve easily, but I think the meaning is good. At least if you have some of your friends trying to claim fancy bank, you can get this formula. You can tell him or tell her why. I will show you by physical observation. We have that. By mathematical reason, we have likely function. Now we show the system, and next we will forecast which temperature is there. Oh, your friend must be died. And I move to another student. Sometimes we don't say linear model, but we will say other thing. The most important feature of the linear function, this is the change is constant. Returning to last question, you can show that if you move upper, higher for 1 kilometer, the temperature always reduced by 10. So that one we say constant, right? And pronoun student, any
Ativalia Chenjin, but if you heard about learning right, constant right, place yields linear model.
For example, a credit card company, what difference between credit card and other card that you use on ATM?
Generally, you use debit card. Debit, that means you have money in your account and you use. But if you have credit card, so you can use more than you have because the bank will give you some money over, surely, with the right.
Understand?
So, you have some debt to the bank if you use credit card. Sometimes, the debt is too important and it's dangerous. So that's why students for credit card, they try to follow the debt. Is the debt still small or already important?
So students, you have questions. Credit card company estimate that the average card holder out, okay, blah, 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 in the year 2000 and older sum in 2005. Suppose average card holder debt D
grows at a constant rate. So now find the debt as the function of time. And next, find approximately when will the debt be doubled?
Understand?
So 2000, some bank open credit card, they have one debt. 5 years later, they have the debt, they see the debt increases. Is that danger? They say, oh, it's still small. But when the debt double original amount, it will be danger. Understand? When it happens, have them to find.
So now how do you solve this question?
I hope that you have reaction student for all, not only mathematics, but later I believe you will meet like the function in your chemistry, famous special field chemistry. A lot of ideas in chemistry you use only like the function. It's very simple. So now when you say what is the keyword here, this is not the question, especially the keyword to solve the way constant, right?
Okay, if you say constant right, you recognize this a linear function. So now how we start the solution? Express D as the function of time t. So we note let t number of year. From two, so your function dt equal so student mt rightly you get it. Understand? And that's all. Now you can solve. Year 2000 t equal 0 and 2005. So you find midly. So that one does mean so you find the slope. If I don't make mistake, this is that number. So you have do dev ben function. And how you solve the last question when the dev be double, understand? So you must solve equation. So it is about thirty point eight. So at least student, you must write to the year 2031 is still very long, long future. So you can say that, don't worry, thank you. You can produce, you can provide, you can increase the depth, the level of depth for your customer. We still have 9 years if your dev develop still constant rate like that. And now student, the last thing. Some of you worry, do you have to spend a lot of time for training weeks? No, for training weeks, I prefer repeat it. I will repeat the form like that. But the number will be different. So, concrete question student, we have some good function in Moodle that each time when you access to that question, you will have the new data there, the new number. Do you understand? You just solved last time with this number. You return to that question, you will have different number. So you cannot repeat the last result, understand? You must start it again. So if you understand the way to solve and you want to check, BKEA will help you doing that. And sometimes I will not ask you that question. I will ask you integral, for example, of that function. In this case, student, you don't have to touch integral by hand. You can use calculator because in BKEL, we just interested on your numerical result. Do you understand? So I keep the same form. The number will be changed. The question sometimes can be changed. But with calculator, you will find it easily.